Today's patch brought huge changes for Mercy. They finally decided to rework her LOS check. Before, if a teammate were to go behind a wall, you could still keep the beam connected for a few seconds. But now, the beam automatically disconnects as soon as you lose LOS with your target. This also applies to shields, making it much more difficult to pocket somebody in the enemy backline.